Steven Universe, Tiger Millionaire. I'm not going to beat around the bush here. This is not an episode that I really enjoyed a lot my first time through watching the entire series. But rewatching it, I find some things in it that are actually a lot more enjoyable than the first time through. Just fair warning, there will be spoilers in this review, not just for this particular episode, but for actually the very most recent aired episode of the show, so just keep that in mind. This is our first kind of Amethyst episode, our real first kind of Amethyst episode. We've gotten Amethyst stuff in earlier episodes, and it's mostly just been comedy or, you know, her being a good fighter or a good shapeshifter or something. And here we finally get our first little hint at what some of Amethyst's other traits might be, some of her weaknesses. Her insecurities, that's a better word for it. Because Amethyst definitely has some stuff buried deep down that she doesn't really like to talk about, and we get the first indication that that exists here in this episode. And the plot of the episode is pretty simple, as most of them tend to be. Amethyst does something irresponsible on a mission, and Garnet and Pearl come down on her for it. And to kind of get out of her frustration, she sneaks out that night to go and wrestle with some of the townspeople in their underground wrestling ring, which, why does Beach City have an underground wrestling ring? We don't know. No, it doesn't really matter. We're just going to move on from it and pretend like it's not a question. And this is where we get the proper debut of her Purple Puma persona. Purple Puma persona. That's a really hard thing to say. And, of course, Steven sees her sneak out. She's done this several times, but he sees her sneak out, I guess, for the first time, and follows her and sees her wrestling, and just he gets a kick out of it because he's a kid, and it's WWE style showy wrestling, except Amethyst doesn't quite seem to realize that, so she's really beating people up. Not that she's hurting anybody. I mean, I know she's a lot stronger than humans, but she seems to know how to handle herself so that she doesn't actually cause them real harm, which is something that this episode would have gone in a completely different direction if that weren't the case. But Steven wants to participate because he thinks it'd be a lot of fun, so Amethyst lets him kind of stand on the sidelines as her partner so that she can get the tag team belt. And he puts on the persona of Tiger Millionaire, and he's a heel. He's a bad guy character. So he starts treating people bad, and it makes him feel bad. So he, first of all, learns a lesson there. And then Pearl and Garnet find out what's going on and show up to put a stop to Amethyst wrestling. And she's not able to tell them why it is that she comes here at night and does this. So Steven tells them for her because he's figured out what's going on. And they actually let her continue. And we actually get a fight between Amethyst and Garnet in this episode, which is kind of interesting. Not that I want to see the characters fight each other, but I kind of actually do. And while I don't think this is one of the best episodes of the series, the Purple Puma is obviously a very memorable character because we've only seen him a couple times and people still remember him. He even has his own individual, like, unique from Amethyst page on the Steven Universe wiki, if I'm not mistaken. And like I said, we get our first kind of look at Amethyst's insecurities. We learn that she feels under the thumb of Garnet and Pearl to a lesser extent, I think, because she definitely respects Garnet more than Pearl, and she just wants an outlet to be herself. She likes fighting. She wants to be allowed to fight. She wants that outlet for her own emotions and desires, which is entirely understandable. But Garnet and Pearl were right to be upset with her. She should not have gone behind their backs. They don't know that she can restrain herself from hurting people unless she tells them. She should have just told them. But she didn't feel like she could. And to be fair, when Garnet and Pearl find out what's been going on, and they learn why exactly Amethyst has been doing this, they are big enough people to allow her to continue, to allow her to express herself in the way that she wants to. And this is where the spoiler for the most recent episode comes in. I think part of this desire to be involved in fights, stems from the fact that Amethyst is a warrior gem. She was made to be a warrior gem, and maybe in the same way that Pearl is pre-programmed to, like, order and cleanliness, Amethyst is pre-programmed towards enjoying combat. And I'm actually kind of worried what would happen to her if she didn't have an outlet for that, you know? And of course, we do get the lesson for the kiddies through what Steven learns throughout this episode, through his actions during the wrestling matches. Basically, to be yourself above all other things, and to let other people be themselves. It's a pretty generic lesson, but it's not a bad one. But guys, what did you think about this episode? Did you find it kind of boring like I did? Do you think it's a great episode? Do you absolutely hate it and want to hit it with a good old-fashioned suplex? Let's get a discussion going in the comment section down below. Either way, this has been AJ22, and I will talk to you guys later.